To do the third problem, to do the third problem, we have to understand resolution of vectors. Resolution of vectors. Okay. So, for example, some vector A is here, and it is at an angle theta. Then x component is A cos theta. And y component is a sin theta. So resolution of vectors concept you have to know. Then you can do this third one. A cos theta, a sin theta. Then let us take A, B and C each having magnitude of 100 unit and inclined to the x-axis at 45 degree, 135 degree and 315 degree. Okay. So, you have to add. When you are adding two vectors means you have to add x component as well as y component. So, that means you have to write x components of each vector and y component of each vector. Okay. So, Ax is equal to 100 cos 45. It is a cos 45.
100 root 2 units, sir.
Okay.
100 by root 2.
Yeah, okay. Bx, x component of B is 100 cos 135. Then Cx is equal to 100 cos 315. Like that. Then so if you write the y components also, A y 100 sin 45, B y 100 sin 135, C y 100 sin 315. Substituting it, you will get the answer as 100 by root 2. Cos 45 1 by root 2, cos 135 minus 1 by root 2. These two gets cancelled. Then finally, only this term will be remaining, 100 cos 315. Which is equal to 100 by root 2. So, x component, sum of x components is 100 by root 2. So, if you substitute sin 45, sin 135, sin 315 values, you will get it as 100 by root 2. Okay. Yeah. Now you got result of the vector.
Three of the same, sir.
Now you have, now you got resultant vector, x component, resultant vector, y component.
Y component.
Then we have to find out resultant vector magnitude. Okay? Yeah. So resultant vector magnitude, square root of 100 by root 2 whole square plus 100 by root 2 whole square. And if you simplify, you will get R as 100. Very good.
R will cancel and we will get the 1. 1 is nothing but in tan value 45 degrees. With X. That's it, no, sir?
Yes, yes, correct, correct. So, in order to find out the angle, theta is equal to, or tan theta is equal to y component by x component. Y component by resultant by resultant x, which is equal to 100 by root 2 by 100 by root 2, which value is 1. So, theta is equal to 45. The final answer.